Allah the Almighty addresses an unbeliever saying, أَوَلَمْ يَرَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ كَانَتَا رَتْقًا فَفَتَقْنَاهُمَا وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ أَفَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Do those who disbelieve ever consider that the heavens and the earth were at first one part, and we split them asunder, we parted them, and we separated them? The scientists call it the Big Bang Theory. Yes, there was a Big Bang, but there was a factor behind it. A doer. It didn't happen on its own. It didn't happen by accident. Rather, it is Allah the Almighty who caused it to happen. فَفَتَقْنَاهُمَا. We parted them, we split them asunder. وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ. And we made, and you can also say we created, from water every living thing. Won't they believe after all? Will they still not believe? أَفَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. In fact, there is another ayah of Surah An-Nur, ayah number 45. In this ayah, Allah the Almighty says, وَاللَّهُ خَلَقَ كُلَّ دَابَّةٍ مِمَّا. Allah has created every living creature from water. Obviously, we're talking about the creatures on our earth planet. We're not talking about the angels who are created from light, because this is entirely unseen to us. Yet Allah has informed us on the tongue of His Prophet that angels were created from light. And He has informed us in the Quran that the jinn were created from a smokeless flame. وَالْجَانَّ خَلَقْنَاهُ مِنْ قَبْلُ مِنْ نَارِ السَّمُومِ. Al-insan, or mankind, were created from mud, which is the result of mixing water and dirt. It creates the mud. It creates the clay. من صلصال من حمأ مسنون. Then the process of reproduction and having offspring comes as a result of ماء مهين. The sexual discharge, which consists of water, Allah called it in the Quran ماء. It is ماء. والله خلق كل دابة من ماء. And subhanAllah, in Surah Ibrahim, Allah also said that He is the one who sent down the water from heaven. فَأَخْرَجْنَا بِهِ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ رِزْقًا لَكُمْ. So we produced thereof from the water of all the fruits as provision for you.